The woman sentenced in federal court for kidnapping and killing an Arkansas mom and her unborn baby is at the Benton County courthouse right now.
So take a look at your screen. This is video of Amber Waterman walking into the courtroom at around 8:20 this morning. She is there awaiting her sentencing in Benton County. The Missouri woman has already been sentenced in federal court to life in prison for the death of Ashley Bush of Benton County and her unborn child.